Welcome to Immigration Advisors New Zealand Limited. Hi, I'm Vandana Rai. I'm from Immigration Advisors New Zealand Limited. I'm a licensed immigration advisor, and for all your immigration matters and your queries, I'm here to help. I do get a lot of queries from clients and a lot of students who are already studying in New Zealand with a lot of concerns that they have. So students really don't have to worry much. You are gaining a qualification in New Zealand and it would be considered skilled. One major change which has taken place is that there is an additional requirement of a salary remuneration to be considered if your job is skilled or not. So skilled occupations at level 1 to 3 would only be considered skilled if you're getting 48,859 per annum. And then there are certain occupations which were not earlier considered skilled but were highly paid. So you are eligible to apply for residence visa under Residency for those jobs as well. That's one good point. There are more, there's a point increase for skilled employment, and immigration has accepted that if we want skilled people, we need to give them more time to get that skilled experience. So the people between the age group of 30 to 40 are again benefited because there is no point drop off point after age 30, and the points remain the same till 40 years of age. So students with skilled employment and with skilled work experience, I don't think it's going to be difficult for you all. And the points outside Auckland remain the same. There will no longer points in certain categories like close relative in New Zealand or areas of absolute skill shortage or employment or your work experience, but definitely if you've had skilled work experience, you are eligible to get more points then. Students, please don't worry. If you have concerns, I would say seek immigration advice. If you are calculating your points, I would say get them double checked to be sure that you are claiming what you are eligible for. Keep on getting skilled work experience. Please upskill yourself, because the more you upskill yourself, the better are the chances of you getting skilled employment. And New Zealand really wants you. We want people who are skilled and into skilled employment. I'm here to help. Any query for immigration matters, please you can contact Immigration Advisors New Zealand Limited. I'll be more than happy to help you all. Thank you.
Welcome to Immigration Advisors.
Many passports approved.
Yeah,
approval. Yeah.